to me, this is not so much about gun control as it is about what's in men's hearts. And until we come together as a nation, as a people, to heal as a people, if we don't do that and this madness continues, we will surely perish as a people. So I would just ask for your prayers and your support for all of the families of those that are involved here today, and continue to pray for this parish, this city, this state, and this nation.
Thank you.